You know what's crazy? I meant to tell you guys about one more product that we sell with Juice Plus. We are a simple company. It's just the capsules, the gummies, the shakes, the bars, and the Tower Garden. The Tower Garden's the real thing. The capsules and the gummies are the next best thing to the real thing. And the bars and the shakes are everything in between. I heard that at one of our meetings, and it's so true. So you guys have heard me plenty of times, not just in my Juice Plus videos, just other videos, talk about how the quality of our soil is depleted, and there, our crops and all of our vegetables and fruits are suffering because of that. And that's pretty much like the way the world is headed. I mean, just watch the documentary King Corn. It's pretty depressing and it makes you feel kind of helpless and hopeless, but we're not, because if you have the Lord, we are not helpless. We are not hopeless. He, everything that's happening is passing through his hands first, and we just got to do the best we can. But it really is kind of like this feeling like, well, what do I feed my family then if everything's horrible? And also the documentary Dirt or Soil. I think it's Dirt. Anyway, this is the Tower Garden. Do, 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 do. And it is incredible. It was designed at Epcot, which is all about designing the future, technology for the future, things that are going to help our world better in the future. And this is going to help our world in the future because it uses less water to grow. And it is soil free. The solution that is used, the nutritional solution that's used for the growing process, is organic, 100% plant-based, like all our stuff, just natural. There were so many studies done on this before we started to sell it. Ole Miss University planted crops in the soil and then planted crops on this, and then compared the nutritional value, and the Tower Garden harvested fruits and vegetables were 33% more nutritious. That was my big question, So the setup is basically, it comes with everything you need to start growing. It includes a seed starter kit, all organic seeds. They're specially formulated plant food called Tower Solution. It takes no more than 20 to 25 minutes to assemble the first time, and after that it's just set up, and you can have it on your balcony, on your patio, on your front. I mean, you can move it around anywhere you want, wherever the sun is hitting. And in the winter months, you can bring it indoors and put grow lights around it. It's pretty insane. To grow, you'll start seedlings using the seed starter kit. Depending on what you're growing, you'll transport the seedlings into your Tower Garden 1 to 3 weeks after the starter process. And then to harvest, when it's ripe, just cut it off and enjoy your fresh, nutritious produce. I will be investing in one of these in the near future. There's a local pizza restaurant in town that ordered three of them, and it's so awesome. You drive by and you see three Tower Gardens outside, I mean, exploding with tomatoes and lettuce and herbs, and the food you're eating is like grown right there. It's pretty awesome. And then I have several friends with Tower Gardens, and I've gotten cucumbers and tomatoes from them and herbs. So it's really neat, and I'm so excited to have one because, as much as I love gardening, it is a little annoying, to have to go get the either make your own compost or go get compost. We always go to the energy company here. We'll get a truckload, we bring it home, and then we dump it. Then we don't need all the stuff we get, so we have to take it to another friend's house, and that's twice a year that we do that. And this would be a lot more convenient. Just open the mailbox and everything's there ready for me. Men really seem to like this too. It's like the big guy thing, to like handle the solution and the pH levels and everything. It's pretty funny. So what can you grow? Beans, like lima beans, bush beans, pole beans, shell beans, fava beans, green beans. You can grow broccoli, Swiss chard, any chard, cucumbers, lettuces, melons, peas, squash, strawberries, tomatoes, and herbs. Basil, cilantro, lavender, lemongrass, mint, oregano, all your leafy types of parsley, rosemary, marigolds, and even sunflowers can grow on this thing. It's amazing. It's really amazing. And it's pretty tall. It's a little bit taller than me. I'm 5'4". It's about maybe 5'7", 5'6". And it was designed at Epcot. I said that. And it's also the design was also assisted by NASA. So that's pretty amazing, you guys. I'm going to post a link with the more informative details about the product in the description box. And I urge you to watch it. And the price for this is an upfront $500 or 12 payments of $44.50. And then it's yours. And you order your solution, I would imagine, 2, maybe 3 times a year. So that's pretty awesome. And your seeds also from Juice Plus, or you can use the seeds from the store, whatever's cheaper. I would definitely just stick with the Juice Plus, stuff though, just because, you know, it's organic and you know, the reputation of the company and, all of that good stuff. So anyway, I hope that this is exciting to some of you who don't have garden space, and I want to grow crops. And even in the winter when you can't, you can have this inside with grow lights. So very exciting. If you are interested in ordering, please message me and I'll get you any additional information that you may need or any additional questions you may have, and help you with your order through my website, or just give you my website if you want to order yourself. But I really like to help my customers to make sure that everything's done accordingly. Thank you, guys.